scrumptious.
Luna, do you think maybe you could chew with your mouth closed?
Oh, sorry, Tubby. It might be more quiet if I ate inside your pocket.
Well, all right, Luna, but try not to make a mess. Good night.
Good night, Tubby. Oh, this is kind of sticky. Mmm, I love crunchy. Oh, wow. Mmm.
Oh, where am I? Where is everybody?
Mmm, boy, come. We ride Thundercloud.
I'm scared. Please don't make me go.
Sit on neck of Thundercloud. Hold horns.
Not tonight. I'm not ready. Just give me a couple more days.
We go now.
Yes, sir.
Thundercloud, take us to Council Fire of Full Moon.
Chief, I'm sorry. I just didn't believe you were coming, so I didn't even try.
Me watch from woods.
If I could just have a few more days, I'd do my best to...
No more time.
But I promised to work real hard for you, so...
Too late. Time for Council Fire of Full Moon. Come.
Yes, sir.
Tubby, look at this neat tomahawk I got for fire building.
That's nice, Pee-wee.
Hey, Tubby, I got this pretty pair of moccasins for keeping such a clean teepee.
They're really pretty, Sissy.
Hey, Tubby, look at this Indian headdress I got because I knew all my animal tracks.
That's great, String.
Boy, come into Council Teepee.
Alone?
Each brave must come alone to Council Fire. Stand by fire. Mmm, young brave wear war paint?
No, sir, that's just Calamine's lotion.
Let Council Fire begin. First, Chief want to see boy's bow and arrow.
I didn't make one.
You no make bow?
I just didn't believe you were coming.
One final test. Look down at box. Two snakes in box. One snake make good pet. One snake poison. Pick up one snake.
But which one? Oh, I should have listened.
Young brave, pick up one snake.
Well, here goes.
Stop! No touch snake! Young brave not learn skills of Kookawacka warrior.
I'm sorry, Chief.
Chief, sorry. Boy, no reward.
No reward?
Council Fire of Full Moon over. Boy, leave now.
But I didn't.
Leave now.
Yes, sir.
What do you get, Tubby?
Come on, show us your reward.
I didn't get any.
Oh, Tubby. I'm sorry.
You can have mine, Tubby.
You poor dear. Sonny boy, would you try to cheer up poor little Tubby?
Sure, Mother. Okie dokie, kid. When the going gets tough, the tough get going. Stick out that chest, pull in that belly, put a smile on that face, keep your chin up, and that's an order.
Oh, Shaman, you have such a way with words.
Oh, the council fire's over. Who cares what happens now?
Awful, awful. Who flung Chow care very much what happened to little friend? Chop, chop.
Luna!
Oh, I'm sorry, Tubby. I didn't mean to get under your skin, but I just wanted to find out what was eating at you. What's wrong?
Oh, never mind. It's all my fault. Everyone tried to warn me.
Tubby, the Council Fire of the Full Moon could be one of the best things that's ever happened to you, if you learn a lesson from it.
What do you mean, Captain?
You weren't ready for the Chief to come, were you?
I sure wasn't.
Well, there's someone a lot more important than the Chief, whom we need to be ready to meet at any moment, the Lord Jesus Christ.